What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to Devil's Details Diecast Custom Build Series. This is Jamie.
And this is Gray.
And we are participating in the Diecast Graveyard. Run what you brung, that's right, Gray. For Luke, he proposed a challenge to Paul over at Diecast Graveyard to make a car better than he could. And Paul, in turn, put that challenge out to the community and said if anybody had any kids who customized or were interested in customizing to go ahead and get in on the build, and decided to have my 12-year-old son Gray join me. He is a fledgling customizer, as some of you have may seen on the channel or on some of my social media posts. And we decided to do a comic book themed tandem. I chose Carnage.
I chose Venom.
Gray chose Venom, despite me being a lifelong Venom fan. The car was to be a Morris Mini, and unfortunately, due to some lost video footage, we had to do this voiceover. So we lost our original intro and our original dip into the Citrus Strip. But as you'll see, this is a fairly long video, so it is kind of what I consider a special edition video. We did a lot of cool things on this video that I hope you will enjoy. So stick around, grab your favorite adult beverage, as Uncle Paulie would say, and see what we came up with. So what are we up to, Gray?
So we're putting vinyl on the car for eyes, and then we're going to remove it, right?
Yep.
And then it's going to be white eyes for the cars.
Right, so we're preserving.
So it's kind of like tape.
Right, we're taping off, but we're using...
So right here?
Vinyl. Yep. Well, wherever you think like the eyes are going to be. Yeah, so that's going to be that's one Venom eye. And when we get the second one on, we'll show you what it looks like.
What are you doing, Dad?
So I am putting Carnage's eyes on the roof of the Cooper, which are a little bit different than Venom's. As you can see, we painted the bases white, and the vinyl is going to mask off those white. And then once we paint it, our final colors will peel off the vinyl and reveal the white underneath. I have a vinyl printer that I've been... dying to try with customs, and figured this would be a good time to do that. So that's what we're doing, and we'll check in a moment with our final results of at least the vinyl on it, and then you'll see it when it's finished with the finished paint.
All right. This is the final result for the Venom eyes and the Carnage eyes. So when we're done painting, I think we already explained it, but when we're done painting, we'll peel off the eyes, and it would come as white eyes, because as you see, the base is white, so then this is going to do red, black, and then we're going to peel these off, and they're going to be white eyes.
So wish us luck, and stay tuned. Alright, so Gray and I are back here at the studio working on our Mini Coopers. As you can see, they are black. And the decals are still on, and we are going to the hydro dip. You guys may remember I hydro dipped the rattle can challenge, the van that we did back last year, I think it was. Didn't come out that great, but being that we're doing Venom and Carnage, if it is a little bit textured, that's kind of what we're going for, because they do have kind of a sinewy profile. We're going to try Carnage first. So I'm just using a regular Krylon red and a revving red from testers. So we're going to go ahead and get these in the water, and as soon as we get that, we're going to hydro the car. So Gray is doing the filming right now, and here we go. As you can see, it's probably not the best, but I'm going to go ahead and try to dip it again. And again, we're not too worried about texture because of the type of character car we're doing. And as you can see, we do have some texture lines here and there. So we're going to go ahead and let this dry, and then we're going to go ahead and try grays with a couple of shades of blue. So stay tuned for that. All right, so here we have Gray being safe with the ventilator, unlike his dad, but I'm old and probably going to die of something anyway. So he's going to spray the blue. So I'm going to back up a little so I don't get the camera.
So
just not that close, just back up a little, spray it in the water. Just spray a bunch. That's probably good. And then spray your other blue. Is that one stuck? All right, then spray it a little bit more dark. That looks pretty cool.
Maybe we have more than we think.
Yeah. You want to make sure you keep it together. And when you dunk it, you want to dunk it in the part that has the most paint.
Is that good?
Yeah, I think that's pretty good. You probably want to target around this area. And remember how I dunked it?
So like this?
Back in, nope.
So back in first. And
well, the other, turn it around. So you want to do it like this.
Oh. So then like.
Yeah, but leave it in the water. So like front to back underwater, shake it. Move it, or you can move it. Just get it away from that top. All right, now pull it straight up. It's probably going to be extra paint, which we can just pull off. Let's take a look at it.
Not that great, but...
Well, let's get some more dark blue in there. We're kind of running out.
I'd rather buy more.
Give it another dunk right in that dark blue. Straight down. Yep. Now get it. There we go. Now bring it straight up.
That looks right. Cool.
He's mostly black anyway, so... I did get some texture.
Like that?
Let me see. We got some cool looking textures on here. Not sure why this is happening for this. I mean, hydro dipping is supposed to be pretty smooth and not this textured, but it could be the paints that we're using or something, but
we could try it right there.
I think it looks pretty good. We could probably go for a side dip maybe right here. The more you do it, the more of the other paint's going to stick to it though, see? So it's kind of looks like Venom, but you can pull that off.
Nice.
There we go. We'll trim out the windows, of course, and maybe sand it down a little bit, but there we have it. The Venom and Carnage hydro dipped. And we'll see how they turn out. Stay tuned. Alright, Gray, what are you up to?
I'm taking off the decal for the eyes because before we put white paint for the base, so the decals we would paint it, and then we would take the decals off, and then we'll have white eyes.
Awesome. Let's see how it comes out. Let's go slow. Sweet.
Nice camera.
Look at that. All right, we're going to get the other eye done off camera, and then we'll have our reveal, so stick around. And if you remember, this is what we started with. Two Morris Mini Coopers from Hot Wheels with the challenge to brung, what is it, Gray?
Run what you brung.
Run what you brung. I always mess that up, so I'm glad Gray was here. And we went with the comic book duo of Venom and Carnage. And here's what we came up with. And here they are, folks. The two Morris Minis done up in the Venom and Carnage paint jobs, I guess you could say, and styles. As you saw in the video, we did a lot of different techniques here with the hydro dipping and the vinyl blockout stencils. I'm going to be doing a lot more of that coming up. Just makes the painting a lot easier, and it makes a lot of design options, which I think is really cool. We were really happy with how the hydro dip came out. I know I said earlier in the video that, you know, it's kind of a little bit too 3D for me, but now that I look at it more, especially after the clear coat, I think it looks just fine, and especially for this type of build where these two characters are, you know, textured and sinewy and alien life forms for the most part, I think it fit the build perfectly. Gray has decided that we will be sending these out to Luke, so Luke will be getting these in a package once we get all the information from Paul over at Diecast Graveyard. And I hope you guys stuck around for the whole video. I think there was a lot of information in there that was very beneficial. I know I had a good time, Gray.
Yes, I really had a good time.
And we are also working together for the Monster Truck Mayhem build-off. If you guys want to get into that, there is a link at the end of the video you can click on and sign up for the Monster Truck Mayhem. Gray will be doing a build as well as I will. So that's about it for now, unless Gray has anything to add.
Nope, don't have anything to add.
Until the next build, stick around for some glamour shots and be well.
Knock, knock, let the devil in. Shotgun, pit, balance in the building.